Let's give Jesus a praise. Hallelujah. 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 That's right. Come on, let's give Jesus a praise. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor and say, I'm so glad to see you this morning. Look at your other neighbor and say, I'm so glad to see you this morning. Now let's give God a praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. He is awesome. He is amazing. He is the I am that I am. Hallelujah. We just appreciate him. Come on, show him some appreciation this morning. Hallelujah. Just tell the Lord how much you love him. Say, Lord, I love you. Lord, I love you. Come on, tell him how much you love him this morning. Come on, open up the fruit of your lips. He want to hear you say, I love you, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Yes, God. Thank you, Jesus. You are worthy, God. You are worthy. You are worthy, God. Yes, yes, yes. There it goes. Hallelujah. Yes, God. I'm going to give you my sacrifice of praise, God. Hallelujah. Because you're worthy, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. You can have your seat if you can. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He is worthy to be praised. I give honor to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, who is the head of my life. I thank God for none other than this fine pastor, Apostle Philip G. Duncan. We thank God for him. We thank God for restoration. We thank God for reviving him back. We thank God for all that he is doing in his life, in his heart, and in his spirit, even in his physical body. We thank God. God, that he's going to be better than he was before. He's going to be 120%, 120%, not 100%. God is going to do exceedingly and above all that we may ask or even think. He's not going to just do exceedingly. He's going to do above all that we ask or even think, even in our lives. God's going to do exceedingly and above. Somebody give him praise, because he's going to do above than what I ask him to. Hallelujah. Does anybody believe God can do above that you can ask or even think? Hallelujah. Somebody say, I thank you for the above blessings, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, we thank God for the above blessings, hallelujah. I thank God. I don't see it right now, but I believe that my God is still able to do exceedingly above all that I may ask or even think. Hallelujah. That's the kind of God we serve. We don't have no God that can't do nothing for us. We serve a God that can do more than enough. How many want more than enough? Hallelujah. We just serve that type of God. Sister Lavanya, we serve a more than enough God. Hallelujah. He's not going to just do a little bit for you and say, I'm done with you, Minister Marie. He said, no, I'm going to give you more than enough. Hallelujah. Come on, let's praise the Lord for more than enough. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Yes, God. Somebody reach up and get your more than enough. More than enough, God. God, I don't have enough peace, but I'm about to give you more than enough. God, I don't have enough joy, but I'm about to give you more than enough joy. Hallelujah. Somebody clap their hands. Clap your hands unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Thanking him for what he's about to do in your life. Hallelujah. I got a feeling. Everything's gonna be alright. Somebody clap your hands to the Lord and then go to your neighbor and clap and give him high five and say, I got a feeling. Everything's gonna be alright. I got a feeling. Everything's gonna be alright. Hallelujah. 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 Should we go home after that? word, it's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. Everything. Everything is everything. God don't leave nothing out of everything. Hallelujah. Whatever it is, God said everything is everything. And I am that I am that I am that I am that I am. Hallelujah. It's going to be all right. Brother Sean, it's going to be all right. Everything is going to be all right. Hallelujah. Come on, let's give the Lord a praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I thank you. I never know which way God gonna go. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord, I thank you. Oh, my God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Yes, 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 yes. Everything. 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 Whew. It's going to be all right. Wow. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. He just waiting for you to say thank you, Lord, for everything being all right. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Yes, God. Yes, Jesus. Yes, God. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, yes. I tell you to give them 30 seconds of your praise. Just 30 seconds. Just give them your praise. Hallelujah. 30 seconds. Come on, 29. Hallelujah. Come on, just give them 29 more seconds. 28. Hallelujah, 27. Hallelujah, 26. Hallelujah, 25. Hallelujah, 24. Hallelujah, 23. Hallelujah, 22 more seconds. Hallelujah, 21. Hallelujah, 20. Hallelujah, 19. Hallelujah, 18. Come on, 17. Hallelujah, 16. Hallelujah. 15 more seconds, hallelujah. Hiya, Bosha. 14 more seconds, hallelujah. Hallelujah. 13 more seconds. Ha, Mandalasha. Tabobosa. 12 more seconds, hallelujah. 11 more seconds, hallelujah. Tabobosha. Come on, 10 more seconds, hallelujah. 9 more seconds, hallelujah. 8 more seconds, hallelujah. 7 more seconds, hallelujah. Come on, y'all. 6 more seconds. Hallelujah. 5 more seconds. Hallelujah. 4 more seconds. Hallelujah. 3 more seconds. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. 2 more seconds. Hallelujah. Come on, come on. Give them the last bit of these seconds. Give it to them. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As you're taking your seat, come on, give the Lord some more. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Sometimes God just needs your praise. He don't want nothing else from you but your praise. And you don't know that praise may bring you out next week. Kabosha, the advanced praise. Hallelujah. You don't know what you're going to be going through next week. But because you praised him this morning, God is saying, I'm going to cover you. Yes, God. Hallelujah. When the Lord tell you to praise him, praise him. Yebo shatababosa. Hallelujah. I know they say when the blessing, when the praises go up, the blessings come down. But I dare you, every time God tells you to praise Him, praise Him. Because you never know what traps have been set for you. And your praise already has reached heaven. That can maneuver you around those traps. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. The Bible says, I will bless the Lord at all times. Even when I'm going through, I'm still going to bless Him. Even when I don't have money in my pocketbook, I'm still going to bless Him. Even when it looks like things is turning for the worse, I'm still going to bless Him. Hallelujah! Somebody look at your name and say, God is in control. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm trying to get to my message. I promise you I am. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. It's so befitting on this morning how the children came up and how they talked about the Black History Month. We know that this is the last Sunday for the Black History presentations at IHP. And I began to ask the Lord, Lord, okay, what do you have me to say to your people on today? And He began to show me some things in Black history. How, of course, we know the very famous Martin Luther King. And I began to do some studying on him and was surprised on some of the things I found out. Some good, some bad, and some ugly. I was like, wow, I'm 50 years old, didn't know this. So it pays to get into your word. It pays to study to show yourself approved. And so while I was doing my study, we all know him as the civil rights leader. We all know him as a preacher of a Baptist church. We all know him as Bernice and Dexter and Martin Luther King and Yolanda's father. We all know him as Coretta, I believe it is, husband. Hallelujah. But God knew him as a leader that He called for such a time as that. And so I began to do the studying about Martin Luther King. And I'm going somewhere, y'all. And I began to see his life history. I began to see who his mother was, who his father was, how his father's name was really Michael and not Martin. Did y'all know that? And so his father changed his name to Martin. I began to read about his mother, who she was. She was a piano teacher. She was in the Baptist church along with Martin Luther King Sr. and Martin Luther King Jr. Martin Luther King Sr. was the pastor, and Martin Luther King Jr. was the assistant pastor. I began to see basically why the enemy was mad, for one, because he was chosen by God. Just like Moses was chosen by God. I believe Martin Luther King, when God chose him and told him, I'm calling you into the ministry, I believe he probably said some things like Moses may have said. I'm too young. I can't speak. Me, Lord, you calling me? You want me to do with the civil rights march? Lord, they're going to kill me. I began to kind of get into his shoes and see some of the struggles